A company which is said to be a global leader in aircraft leasing was in news recently with relevant to the Boeing 737 MAX aircrafts. The company which I'm talking about here is the Avalon. Avalon leases aircrafts and provides lease management services to airlines and aircraft investors worldwide. We all know that recently the Federal Aviation Administration and Boeing have completed the recertification test flights for the 737 MAX, which is a major key milestone towards the plane's return to service. Even though the certification tests has been completed, a number of other key tasks remain pending, and FAA will thoroughly review the Boeing's work before allowing the plane to return to service. The lift of the grounding order will only happen after the FAA are satisfied that the aircraft meets all certification standards. The FAA must complete the data review, approve the new pilot training procedures, and according to the sources, this might take some time, and it is unlikely to approve the plane's ungrounding until mid-September 2020. So these were some relatively good news last week for the Boeing 737 MAX. Despite inching closer to ungrounding, the Boeing 737 MAX order book keeps taking hits. As per the latest update, the Irish aircraft leasing company Avalon has recently cancelled an order for another 27 of their 737 MAX aircrafts, in addition to the 75 of them which the company already dropped in the first quarter of 2020. Cancellations from such a big aircraft leasing company is something to worry and something which would hurt Boeing. Avalon serves 145 airlines across 62 countries. All these cancellations are all due to the lengthy grounding of the plane, along with the nearly incomprehensible economic downturn for the commercial aviation in the wake of the current pandemic. Initial plan by Avalon was to acquire 125 Boeing 737 MAX aircrafts, but it is now down for merely 23, and even that too remain an option. According to the fleet information from Avalon, they own 9 737 MAX, some of which are leased to Lion Air, SpiceJet, WestJet and Miat Mongolian Airlines. Needless to say, the cancellation of orders from Avalon is a massive economic hit for Boeing. So that was all about one of the major airline leasing company, Avalon, cancelling almost 27 orders out of Boeing's list. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense or an aviation update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.